Take the one on my GPS for 18k. Head towards the green flag on the map. Okay. Lock up to my trailer. That was a horrible attempt. Okay, can you go into drive? Thank you. Awkward. Yep, there we go. Alright. Let's go. All the way this way. Good. Yes, this will be the last one. Check out Russia for the first time, and then we'll probably end stream. So that should take us to the 4-hour marker, a little over. Okay, I can't see if there's anything coming. Truck has its blinkers on to go left, and you drive into its back end like a freaking moron. Yeah, it's wonderful. Always do it on my own, so I gotta get through it. And the only thing I know is to love what I'm doing. Never give up, never slow till I finally. Never listen to the no's, I just wanna keep moving. Keep my head up when I act. Head up, that's a fact. Never looking back, I'ma keep myself on track. Keep my head up, staying strong. Always moving on. Feel I don't belong, tell my thoughts to move along. Push myself to be the best. Die with no regrets. Live with every breath. See my message start to spread. And I had so many dreams. Then you hit your teens. Life ain't really what it seems. Try to find. Hey, you might notice, I think I did the interior with the wood stuff. What the heck is the light doing there? I want to get over. Sorry, cats.
Ooh, am I gonna get to make it through? Just nice. Stupid lights, man. I think I can get in this lane now and stay there. Yes. I hope. It's only 50. 70. The hammer down. Let's go. 660 kilometers. Russia bound. Really? Now you're not gonna even show me the front of my own truck? See, I love how it's 80. I'm only doing 70. I'm still catching the traffic in front of me. Good, right? I can feel him try to grab me by the ankles. I can hear him all start to say my name. Yeah, it's not about the money or the fame, no. No, it's all about me just doing my thing, yo. Cause I'm loving what I do and I won't change, no. I feel blessed I can do this every day, yo. Living every day like it's my last day cause you have to. Any given day could be fine, just to ask you. Got only one life, live it right, don't hold back. God, this 80, 70, 80, 70 is so annoying. Now, split the difference. Stream seems to be holding up, at least no one seems to be complaining, so. I'm going now, so. You're stuck. Thanks for not hitting me, though. At least you got more sense than the person in the truck. I didn't realize that my turn was going to be so quick at the top of the hill there. Otherwise, we probably could have slowed down a little bit more.
Try to 5 in the morning. I'm going to say, I'm going to play and do maybe an outside bit for you. Let's see. I guess the load does match the track again. What if I get in trouble for using that? It's a sweet beacon, though. Oh, I guess I don't need to signal, because it all stays in one lane. But it's going to be 60, so okay. Please move, car. Thank you. That could have been, like, super awkward. Say, I'll cut off the guy behind me if you keep going. Sound good? Good. Solid. Let's not hit him. Oh, thank goodness. Oh, is that a recruitment agency ahead of him? I gotta wait and press these chaps. What is that, like the Russian IKEA? Start border check. Oh, now it's border? Cool. First time entering Russia. Hopefully they let us in. Everything in his order, have a nice journey. Nice. So they didn't find the drugs. Awesome. Kidding. Don't ever bring drugs across the border, you guys. I definitely don't want to speed either. I gotta turn here. And the music would stop too, wouldn't it? Alright, well, when we get to our next little checkpointy thing, maybe. Anyone coming? No. Anyone? Alright, well, I'm gonna go straight ahead. Seems like a good idea. Mm-hmm. Maybe we spoke too soon.
And when you feel like you're nothing, but you wanna be something, yeah. Well, all you really need is hope. I just want you to trust me if you wanna be something.
Yeah. That's right. Let's go.
Yeah. Cool.
When you're feeling down and you're out, like you got nothing but doubt, you're alone in the crowd, just trying to figure it out.
But I get the feeling like I'm not in the clear just yet. Speeding, sorry guys. Thought we were in that 40 section just a little bit too soon, I guess. Not resting? Maybe we should rest. Alright, we are in Russia. Signs are in Russian. I'll have no idea what they're gonna say. So I guess I'm blocking you guys. Alright, I'm sorry. I'll go. Forgive me. Alright, we're good. 8 hours on crazy Russian roads. Oh boy. Is 60 the fastest I'm going to be allowed to go to? No. Crazy Russian of the day. I kind of want to drive like this because it's the first time we've been here, so I want to see the scenery. We'll risk it. I think we can make it. We're only a single load, so. Good deal. And we didn't speed. That's the most important thing. We didn't speed. Is this a hidden T intersection? Yes, it is. I got the gas, we're good. Cool. Yep, not even gonna try to pronounce those signs. No idea how the Russian pronunciation works, so I'm not even gonna try. Therefore, I don't look stupid. If any Russians may check out my video, let me know. In English, the translation of the sign, I guess. That'd be cool. Are you gonna try and tell me that my original route is blocked right now? We'll just go around. No harm, no foul. Certainly wouldn't know an alternative route. Again, I don't mind if the game wants to do that, just adjust my route so that I go around it. Some dense forest, eh? Wow, it's amazing. Be nice to know how much sleep you had. I think I've said that before. It's like a percentage. Down a bit much. Yep. That is definitely easier in first person. Oh, 90. Let's go. €3? I swear that's the cheapest toll I think I've ever paid. Y'all better stay in your lanes. sure. GPS? Okay, nope, we're not going that way. So let me see where I am at. Let's check out this. Outside of St. Petersburg? You just did not pull in front of me, man. Cool. Are you kidding me? So you're gonna go for the truck one, you stupid car. I guess maybe it doesn't matter? That was just a cruel joke though. Get up to 90. No, now you gotta stop. Alright. Get out of my way, cars. I'll hit any one of you. Speaking of that, no damage, eh? Good. This way. Do I need to get over? Doesn't look like it. Alright, stay in this lane if I want to. We are flying. Oh, someone said his Mercedes sucked. Mine seems to do okay. Maybe it's just me. I don't know. Sorry, 300 kilometers to go. She's loving on me, but I'm loving this weather. Cali got you, but by size 7. Yo, I got what I need, cold being nothing better. I'll keep doing me, margaritas in a blender. A body so tender, body so slender. Know that I'm a bender, never say never. I'm a go-getter, and I just met her. Baby, there's no pressure. It's gonna drive cars nuts, but kinda wanna see what it would look like going through here. That was interesting. I didn't hit the button and it went back to first person. Oh. Come on, my little red car friend, let's go. Move it or lose it. I gotta go all the way over. Living out in Hollywood, yeah, and I feel good, yeah. So misunderstood, cause we're young and we're crooked. Everybody's hooked, yeah, everybody shook, yeah. Do it by the book, no, we do it like we should, yeah. Young and we're free, ain't nobody stopping me. I'ma drink two or three, maybe more, yeah. Thank you, let me out. Get out of my way. And I'm going this way. Fair enough. Why are you slowing down? Why are you slowing down? Why are you slowing down? I know I probably didn't do something properly there, but that's fine. I'm in Russia, man. I have no idea what's going on. Can't even read the signs. Yo, it's hard days and it's hard months. Sometimes I don't know what to say. It's me all at once. Well, I'm liking the speed limit, though. Maybe hauling some rear end. Explains why some of these embankments are so wide. Don't stop, keep going. This is a 60, right? Yes. Slow down. turning.
Well, it was close.
Yeah, I suppose you can go, that's okay. There's a light on here. I'm gonna go. And I thought I was turning here, but I guess not. Ooh. Cool. I guess. You guys are gonna stop, right? Didn't look like it. I think back to all the better days when I used to be young and free. I remember her like it was yesterday. She was so beautiful to me. In my mind, sometimes we're gonna pass out. Rest thought and gas. Guess I have no choice. Yeah, I hear ya. It's just ahead. We'll make it. Hopefully. Inside. I remember her like it was yesterday. She was so beautiful to me. And fill up. Or press and hold. Stop back in history. She reminds me of the summertime. Way back in 2003. I've been chilling on the coast with my home girl. Palm trees and the tide moving slow, girl. Back to my place. Where's the is that the sleeping spot? Looks like it, right? It's gonna be awkward. Alright, little car, you stay right there, okay? Oh my god, the AI in this game is so dumb. Stop moving! I'm not trying to give you space. I'm trying to back up. There you go. Yeah, back up. Thank you. Muck. There you go. Watch me get fined for not going to sleep in time while I'm trying to park my trailer in this extremely awkward spot. Go ahead, little car. There you go. Don't even start with me, car. You want to be dumb and just sit there? Cool. I'll rub raid against you. Now, can I just go to sleep, please? I goofed that one up. So gonna get fined here for not sleeping in time. This is like the dumbest rest spot ever. And I still struggle parking, so. No, stop it. Oh my god, we do so good, then I goof. Just like to get it straight. That's all I want. There we go. I just go straight back. Thank you. Seriously, why can't I not, like, use the rest area? I'm inside of it. The irony is I'm at a parking spot right now. that work?
Is that good enough for you, game? Like, where do I need to be to sleep in this thing?
Seriously.
How is this not? I'm literally on top of it.
I didn't do anything. Nah, I guess not. Seems a little weird.
There we go. Yeah, I guess it took a little time. That was so awkward. I'm probably going to be late for my delivery now, but hey. We got our rest and our gas. Let's get out of here. Appreciate that though. If I ever get stuck again, I'll try that. I've honestly never had that happen before, so. Maybe it was just the way that I was sitting in there with the trailer. Didn't recognize it. Just want to make sure we actually did leave with the trailer. That'd be a little awkward. That was a little sketchy. Ooh. Sorry. Don't know Russian roads. So how much do you play this game there? Oh, 40. What the hell? How much do you play this game there, Neo? 40. That is such... And now it's 70. Wow. What's the point of that?
Thoughts keep me up at night.
Played the game for about 100 hours, but you're still a really bad driver? Oh, don't worry about that, man. I'm just over 40 hours. Driving's one thing, parking's the challenge. Yeah, I'm still fairly noob at the game myself. Be a big overtake. Don't think I could make it. Kilometers to go. First trip in Russia. Yeah. I'm not sure how that. Like, I get that it's in like military, but I think it's like based on your rate of travel and stuff, so closer you travel to the speed limit or higher, the quicker you'll get there, or closer to the, it's like original time, and then like, if you're really going slow, it'll obviously be like a longer ETA. But I'm not sure like what my actual delivery time is supposed to be for, so actually we can check that, I think. Yeah, it's expected between Thursday 4 a.m. so we should make it. We're 2 hours away. Now, sometimes I am. Sometimes I'll be driving like 10 under. Well, right. It depends if you get stuck in like traffic and stuff too, so. Wasn't even sure I was gonna stop there. Average speed of 55. Yeah, it could be going on an average. I'm not exactly sure how that works. So do you play any other games, or...? I mean, as long as the ETA doesn't go over the time that 4 a.m., we should be good. Which I thought, when I took my rest, I might have run over the time. I'm speeding. We know it'll go right back to 70 again. Yeah, I don't... I try to rest only, like, once. I'll push it as far as I can, though. I mean, you get a fine or whatever, that's cool. Sorry. YouTube music stops again, so... Right, are you a big simulator game person or first person shooter? I like games like this because they sort of just let me chill out. I don't have to think too much, I suppose. I mean, there is more stuff that you can do to the game, but you can also just drive. Town. Cool. Yeah, unless it actually takes me the, unless I gotta go 40 for the rest of this journey, that could get interesting. It's back to 70. It's gotta be like the tiniest speed limit change signs ever. Because I swear I never see them. Minutes, so we'll at least make it then, so we're good. Or do you just play Euro Truck? Yeah. I take a cold hard look at the world now. On my hand, yeah. Got a plan now. Just curious, he's only said he had like 100 or some hours in the game, so. No pain, no gain, no shame. Work hard, play hard. Okay, I think I get it now. Don't wanna let him down. I'm gonna take the crap. As we go on down back, here I go. Grab my notes, teach him what I wrote, teach him what I hope, keep him on the road. The road to the dream, all I need is a team, with your own self-esteem, you can do anything. I can see it. The end of the journey. Our first trip to Russia. Baltic Tourist, 9 of 35, so we still got a few more to go. Recruitment agency. Thank you, Carr. I appreciate you. Go listen to these words. You like fun. Alright, where do you want it? I'm too tired to figure this out right now. Literally right around the corner? Oh, okay. This almost feels like as tight as the one we pulled off in the gas station. Doing a little bit wider, but that's it. The girls look fine and about half a real. I got my mind set on my see a bad chick. I want to see if I could get her on a mattress. Said she's almost done taking experience beats all 7 of 8.